It is May 4th, 2020, and things are swell today.